Hello, boys and girls, and welcome back to Oxygen Not Included, where last time we made quite a bit of progress up here. So, we are nearly there yet. So we have to set this filter. Hopefully this time I built it the right way around. Intake. Outtake. Yes. Right, so that means we can actually open up here. And should get natural gas. And that in turn means we need to figure out how to do our generators for the natural gas. This we can still have the ladder going there. We need them on a floor like this. And then we need another one of these machines in here. Construct this one, then maybe here on this side we can have the power going out. Putting a door there. And this makes that a room, and then we can have a second set up below. Can even combine the rooms if what we get out of here is not too big. Place the we have to see where to place the control battery, because we want that close by. Like down here. Let's take omelet for to diversify the diet. Let's move you to your schedule, so we have 4 and 4. Maybe we can have the battery placed here. Refined materials for the battery. The system that we need. Also need to go deeper here. And we probably need to expand our gas tanks. They're filling up quite nicely. So here. No clue. Now are looking here on this side. Yes, it's getting full. To the point where we have reached max gas pressure. So what we can do is make sure that priority of the hydrogen goes down there, and if there is then anything left, move it along here. Copper or gold? Let's grab these bits of gold here. Dig out this layer. Should also give us a bit more copper. Then I think down here we will have basin. Polluted water that will come from up there. Next floor goes in here. And already three tanks are filling up. We can dig through here to have shorter access. Maybe building them out of copper is not the best idea. They will heat up quite a bit, so having them out of gold amalgam is probably the better solution. So, and here we connect it like this. Then I am thinking we have another row of natural gas tanks, And then down here we can maybe have something for hydrogen. Just to store that as well. I don't want the I want the gas pipe, not the bridge. And okay. So now we can do something like this. Maybe it's time to dig this out. Door in here. See what we have here. Coal, 3 tons, yes. Basically you can never have not enough coal. How are we looking skill wise? May you will become our artist, and I am waiting for 3 skill points there. That to work out. We can deal with that ladder. There for now. These 2 bits here. Hey, finish the ladder down there. This up, yes, we can. Don't need this piece of ladder here. Close the wall off here. And it's getting done. This progress here is a bit slow, but then of course it's not right around the corner for them to get there. We could help that along a bit. Made a mess. Why is that? Are you? Down here. Oh. Because the floor there is missing, so maybe let's focus on that first. Suffocating. It's suffocating. Yeah, there's a bit of oxygen there. Don't go there. Go here. Okay. Actually, I removed the med bed. Probably a good idea to have that back. It's the poke shell here being a bit protective of its egg. So let's put Bonnie on here to heal up. And with that, we survived another episode, so made good progress here. So join me next time for more oxygen not included. Until then, goodbye.